In Vietnam, nearly one in three children under the age of five are stunted. Children aren't accessing vital nutrients through their diet. They lack many essential vitamins and minerals. Poor nutrition from conception to the age of two prevents a child from growing or developing to their full potential. One way to improve a child's nutrition is for parents to add powders containing vitamins and minerals to foods they regularly feed their children. It's an easy and cheap way to boost nutrient intake without changing local diets. GAIN partnered with the National Institute of Nutrition of the Government of Vietnam. Together, we set up a pilot project to produce Bibamix, a powder that contains 15 vitamins and minerals proven to eradicate a number of conditions and diseases. They were distributed in four provinces. The program has been hugely successful. We've distributed 1 million sachets to over 300 community health centers, helping more than 24,000 children. And after just 6 months, the National Institute of Nutrition has plans to extend the program nationally. The true innovation of this project is that Bibamix can be sold in health centers by care workers. They can advise parents on best practice and teach them how to use it. It is a fully public program with established delivery channels, but market-based and therefore more sustainable. This model was able to sell the sachets 30% cheaper than previous powder products. To increase demand, Bibamix was branded with attractive packaging. Parents in Vietnam are already seeing a difference. Ngoc lives in Haiphong and is mother to a young boy. Although he was eating normally, he was only gaining 100 grams every month. Worried, Ngoc visited the health clinic where care workers recommended Bibamix. She's been using the product for 5 months and has seen a dramatic difference in her child's health. Today he rarely catches respiratory diseases and plays and sleeps better, and he's starting to gain more weight. GAIN, working towards a world without malnutrition.